Mstompi mavim lalelo ti manya no bega kona na iringo asipengo maya kile na shlole siti balega skati sitang 25 mamene sasele na pavakcha insimbi ya 9 o'clock eselwe ni sasele right sas nga nage kusaskabala sbuga kona ge dema business sis na ege mnumza neroni wagama silela edin jindeksaga taroni hasibinge lele sibu mgele shlewe
tike simi angmele lega kulu guwe na mtle nzamba ama na mepsugu ngivusele nakuba bonke abalali bemsakato Ligwalagwala FM ngitsanibonani.
Namhlanje sifuna kubuka ke ukuthi ke ngabe yini lenda ke ukuthi ema SMMEs ahluleke emva kwetinsuku letinye amashumi lamabili nakune enobeke sibuke ke ukuthi siyilungisa njani le ndaba. Mhlawumbe ke singacala ngibuke ukuthi uma sikhuluma ngema SMMEs sikhuluma ngama business lanjani.
Angibona kakhulu ma SMMEs balaleli na DJ Simi ligama leli lasetshenziswa interchangeably kume nalelinye afanane lelibitwa ukuthi SME.
Okay.
So lisho ukuthi small, medium and micro sized enterprises. Now lama business lawo esikhathini lesiningi ma business la kenda imali lengandlula ku 10 million ngeminyaka after 12 months. Ma business lawo abantu labaqashwe ngiwo abafiki ku 200 esikhathini lesiningi. So ngiwe lama SME lesikhuluma ngawo. So kule group lena sinawo la ka formal, sinawo la ka informal. So akhona la kaphilako nje ukuthi akaka registeranga but ama business ayarana and akekho wrong mahle kakhulu right njalo arana agcwele nje lapha emakhaya now afola under ama SMEs so ngilama business sikhuluma ngawo lawo.
Okay, uma sibuka ke umehluko emkhathini ke kwenkampani ni business ngoba esikhathini esiningi sigijimela kuyobhalisa ama-business noma ama-company.
Yes.
Masibhalisa company kepha leyo company ingasebenzi. Yini mhlawumbe mehluko?
Angibonge my. Ngifuna kusho ukuthi kukhona umehluko phakathi kwe-company ne-business.
Okay.
Ikhampani kule ndlela ukubhalisela yona ka CIPC or Cipro dalibe ukuthi Cipro an agent of EDTI. Now lapha kufika nje ukubhalela ukuthi mhlawumbe uthi Ronmas Pty Ltd logo ikhampani but akusiyo ibusiness. So ikhampani ayendi imali instead badzinga ukuthi wena ukhiphe imali ama annual returns ngeminyaka. So njobe sikhuluma manje kunebalaleli abanabo 10 ma companies banabo 5 ma company but loka kumgenisela imali because akusiyo ibusiness.
Okay.
On the other side DJ Simi ibusiness ngilendo le keep up busy ngivamise ukuthi mine yayiva le ligama na lithi business. In other words every day when you wake uma uvuka ekseni kukhona lutho lo lendako. Logo sibita kutsi business. Ngenda sibonelo nje lesincane kutsi uma uthola umuntu lowenda ama bank stool. Lo muntu loyo naka vuka ekseni uma tasatasa ngokwenda i bank stool. Lo muntu loyo uku business. Uma lishona langa nake ndi bank stool angakhona ukuthengisa athole imali. So once waba ku business uyakhona ukuthi wenda imali even from day one kunokuthi ube ne company. So umehluko ulapha. So into lebalekile lesikhuluma ngayo namhla ebusuku kutsi akube khona ama business lamaningi eMpumalanga na South Africa.
Alright, asibuke ke yona ke indaba ke Ronnie kwekuthi ke yini lenda ema business noma ema SMMEs ukuthi yahluleke.
Akubona kakhulu DJ Simi kuliqiniso ukuthi ma studies, research studies nema observations la kabe khona approvele ukuthi ma business lamaningi aya faila kungakaphelanga 24 months aqalile ukuthi a runeke. Lamanye abanenhlanhla but akafiki ku 5 years. So the more ma business akhula ichance ukuthi afe iba iningi kakhulu uma iminyaka yabo kuphila isesencane but la kanenhlanhla ukuthi akukhuphule le iminyaka yokuphila kwayo mathubo ukuthi afe aba mancane. So kunje ngegraph nje ngokuthi lo munye nakahletheka la uyasinza lekhaso lunye kuphakeme. So kuhamba njalo. Now iproblem lekhona ukuthi government of South Africa nathi masibuka sonke singasing government sitimele nje sibona ukuthi le SME sector lama business lamancane adlala indzima lenkulu kakhulu. That's why ngitfisa ukuthi government bekathi eSouth Africa ufuna ngeminyaka ya 2030 90% yemisebenzi leyakhiwe eSouth Africa ibe iphuma kule sector le small business sector. That's why kubaleka kakhulu onke ama resources nako konke kufakwe ukuthi akuqiniswa le sector ikhona ukuthi isukume itimela. But nanoma kunjalo sibona ama business ayafa ma'am noma government abekele into le ngaphandle and ama institutions la kuthi anqeza abantu ngema products sobita kuthi ama services sobita kuthi ma financial and non financial support to the sector ye ma small businesses but they continue to fail ama business so now there are things let tholakele ke kula ma research studies la kabe khona lesifisa kuthi teacher nemlaleli number 1 lo into le khona futhi kuthi kutholakala kuthi kuba ne problem tuko ku manager ma business skill nelwati lokuthi business imanejwa njani bani labaningi bathatha lokho kufaka phakathi mangikhuluma ngebusiness ngikhuluma na onke lo sithi ma resources ayo lokufaka phakathi bantu bel business lokufaka phakathi imali del business lokufaka phakathi ma customer el business lokufaka phakathi stoko sel business general management kune problem ngayo la ngaphandle so ngakho ke ngiko lokho lokwenza ukuthi sinye isikhathi kube madima ukuthi abanye ama business andlule 24 months lokunye lokuba khona kunalento lebathi kuhluleka kuhlela kahle into takho kumbe kuhlela ema goals la kaya phambili uthola lesinye isikhathi lomunye angakahlelanga nokuhlela lutho DJ Sim angake ndanga nokuthi ahlola ukuthi lo mcabango wami o idea utovala yipi gebe lekhona ku community yami aqale ke manje ngisho ukuthi research a bit of research angakakwendanga lokho aqale so jumpela into business that thing ngokushesha le desire kumbe masobona la ngaphandle ukuthi kuba madimi ngiyakwenda lokho ukuthi ugcine sophazamiseka tuke business lenye into lebakhona I commitment lesithi I low yabona lenshisakala lento lekhluphaka ebusuku nesemini ukuthi ngiyavuka ngishona khona ngiyavuka ngenda naku ngenda lokhu nalokhu esikhathini lesiningi ivamisa I commitment ibe low and lokho kuyakwenda ukuthi baphazamiseke kakhulu la ngaphandle tuke ama business lenye into lekhona ukuthi uma sirana ama business asikubona kungakabaleki lokho kuhambisana nema coaches lesibabita ukuthi mboba business coach kumbe ama business mentor yabona ngifuna kwenda sibonele so just kupendela umlaleli sithombe sokuthi kubaleke ngani lokho uma namuhla mina ngifuna ngena tuke emkhakha wotokulima kanti sengithola nanya umuntu osohambe 30 iminyaka kulomkhakha wotokulima and ena kahambe 30 namuhla yena una 5 billion rands la kayende la ekulimeni if mina ngiyaqala namhla ngo 2019 ngina 0 year tuka le business tuka emkhakha wokulima into lebalekile mem if ngabuta ngihlale phansi kulomuntu lo hamba 30 years utokhona kungitshela ukuthi Ron kumnyaka wesiqala kunokwenda ukuthi kwendeke so wena ungasaphuma ngalendlela le phuma ngana indlela wena so in other words mina lelwati lakhe la 30 years angakhona lomuntu kumsummarizela lona angiphe lona maybe ngetuke period ya 1 year but asifuni ngombe esikhathini lesiningi lesifiso sokuthi siye solalela umuntu asikho siba sincane sibona ngathi sengiready manje sengiready ukuthi ngabangena manje business yami lindlondlobala so ngilenye into ke leyo lenda ukuthi singafuni kuba nema coaches ema business noma nema mentor kuzokuthi akhone kusiluleka indlela yethu
18 minutes to 8 o'clock mlaleli sisehlelweni yethu ema business namnumzana Ronnie wakamasilela sibuka ke ukuthi yini lenda ema small business ahluleke ungashala nawe ke ku 0891102500 89110 2500 mafisa ke kubuda lokuthethe ke ngesihloko sethu sa lomohla 0891102500 All right siyativa ke leading number Ronnie dikona mhlambe asisibuke ukuthi ke silungisa njani le nkinga kuze ukuthi ke sithokona ke kunceda ke ema business lamancane ukuthi ke achubekele phambili
ngiyabonga mama le desert letenda ukuthi ema business aphazamiseke diningi kakhulu sibale nje letimbalwa takhona now uma sesiyatu ke ma solutions phakathi kwalokunye number 1 kubalekile ukuthi reinvest
okay
imali lo yenda ku business uyithumele back to ke business ungacabanga ukuthi business athi khulela yona ngoba lesinyo sikhathi labanye bafuna ukukhulisa business ngeloan ukuthi mangena imali ha leyo yasemlonyeni leyo kuthenga indoda akho ukujabulisa ibusiness imali engena kuyo kufuna ukuthi si reinvest kuyo number 2 kunalenye into lebayibita ukuthi ma infighting tuke ma business thola ukuthi ngiyenda le business angisingedwa ngalomunye umuntu kungasikudzala soku siyakhula khula ibusiness sesiyaqala ke manje sesiyaphazamisana siyalwisana lato ke lethe tindo letiphazamisako lekufuna ukuthi sithi kaphele thina sibantu njobe sisaqhubekela phambili
alright mhlambe mangabuta la Ronnie okay sithathana ngomlaleli usomayinto bona esephile njani baba sikhona nabani
Kumana
my bomb.
Before Africa to get pointless, we have to break even point. Gulapo would say, I'll send in a profit, I'll win the loss when there's 0-0. Because I can't much chance a corner or would say, Uto and the loss. Low would say, Ungendi profit, Gepa, when the Ube se mover, Nemal. So logo funa ubeg is cuts, good to project. Kuthi maybe kungithatha 3 months and kube netizathu ukuthi why uthi 3 months leti bambe kakho. So ngaze kufike lapho, so uyakhona ukuthi lento ukufuna uyihlelele for 12 months, kusho ukuthi after 6 months sengibrekile even now into time ngidobe sesengidrowa i-income ni isalary nini and imalini le salary imalini le salary. So there is no specific time, because lamanye ama-business uyayicala namuhla ikhona kukunikethe i-profit levakalako today, lamanye ke athatha isikhathi sawo.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. Uma ke le business lami lisakhula, mhlawumbe ke ngoba ngiyayinyive bathi-ke kubalulekile ukuthi-ke nami ngiholele, nobe ke ngiloyo 500 rand, nobe ke ng-50 rand, kuze ukuthi-ke ngito khona-ke kujwayela kwena la mabhuku amabhalanse. Ingabe loko nawe ukubona kubalulekile, ngoba esikhathini esinyendi sinokuthatha ubona ngasendlini yathi okay ziyaphela, sokudonsa khonapha kubhizinisi. Ubone ngathi mhlawumbe ipetroli yakho iyashoda kancane, sokudonsa khonalapha kubhizinisi. Kanti uma une-set salary utiholela ekupheleni kenyanga-ke, kuye ngekuthi-ke mhlawumbe-ke wenza imalini kuleyo bhizinisi lakho. Ngiyacabanga naloko mhlawumbe-ke kungasiza
kakhulu. Ukhuluma iqiniso lelo, ngeke liphikiswe DJ Simi. Kubaluleke kakhulu kuyiphathe discipline, madam, because uma unganayo umkhawulo kumbe ilimit, utawuhamba uze udle nenhlanyelo yebhizinisi, ungasakhoni ukuthi uchubekise the operations, daily operations.
Yeah.
So dibeke ilimit somewhere, kwangathi imali ayisekho, because DJ Sim ibhizinisi muntu nayo, just ukuthi akusingile natural lo muntu wemvelo.
Okay.
It's a legal person, it's a juristic person.
Yeah.
So uma angadli lo muntu lo uyafa nayo, uyasuffocate. So mnike muntu akabe nemali yakhe, le business imali yayo. So ayikholele kancane, asiwendele umehluko phakathi kwale business leti elincane nathi thina as individuals.
All right.
In Jan Babuam? Yeah, Baba.
Support ikhona kakhulu from the side of South Africa. Ikhona eMpumalanga, there's greater hope for ma SMEs ukuthi angakhona kukhula. Into lebalekile, ngicela number one, asiqhubeke sithole lelwati mayelana nokumanage ama-business. Singasabi kubuta tuke bantu laba ready kusincetsa. Kwesibili, ngifisa kuyichaza ngokusheshe ukuthi ku-business, uma ngikhuluma nge-business angikhulumeli manje mathenda. Njobe yabona njengalapha eNkomazi Butle simo la kasibekusako simatima kakhulu abantu bagcina bashovana kabuhlungu ngendlela asho ngayo ngendlela la kakhulumela simo sakhe. So my business bakithi ithenda ngicela ukuthi ithole endleleni yokuthi wena kunelutho lolthito lolendako ungavuka ekseni uhlale uthumele ithenda because lokho mathenda government mathenda akhe angeke asinele sonke Mpumalanga si over 4.5 million so la mathenda ingaki la kanti khona kusi address athine sonke so asivuke insonke sende something lesiyendako noma incane kangakanani angihighlight lento leyo ukuthi there is a big chance ukuthi kumbe kunenkinga ukuthi sifola tuke trap yokuqala big ngantsine sinema big plans yabo so uma uqala invo uqalele tulu umlaleli ubese so attracta nema risk lamakhulu lo ngeke mhlambe ube ready for ukuthi udodila ngawo lokho bese sekwenza ukuthi ibusiness lakho ngokusheshsha liphazamiseke ukhikheke out of the of the game and ukuno sobona ngasithindo atihambi kahle so please begin to start small ungasabi ukuqala tindo takho kancane that's why sisi siqala locally with a global picture in mind so ngiloko lokufuna ukuthi siqaphele njengebalaleli kokugcina lengifuna kusho asiyithatheni professional ibusiness yethu singayithathi ngathi madlotane ibusiness yethu asiyathi ukuthi ibusiness yethu irepresenta thina nathi sirepresenta ibusiness yethu konke lasikhona khona noma lenye into bayibita ukuthi word of mouth letinto lesithi khulumako about ibusiness yethu singathatheli phansi letinto lesithi khulumako thine labanye abantu bathi yamanisa straight nebusiness uma umuntu athenga something DJ Sim uthenga wena ukuthi lento ithengiswa ngubani that's why ubona tuke nasema TV noma emsakatweni lesinye isikhathi kulamanye amakampani akhetha umuntu lothite leseka dumile ngendlela lethite abantu bathengisela lutho labo lokho kwendiwa ukuthi bathengisa lo muntu then bonke labalandzayo lo muntu bakhona kuthenga lento le automatically so nawe njenge soma business dibambe kahle ngoba ibhizinisi lakho abantu batothenga wena diphathe kahle uphinde ubaphathe kahle nebalaleli ngiyakhola ukuthi sizothola lenye nebalandzeli noma ama customers akho ngiyakhola ukuthi sizothola lenye ilanga lenye lithuba sizo expand on this topic it's a very good topic and we can run successful businesses in the province of the rising sun.
Asibonga kakhulu isikhathi sakhe losiphesona Mr. Ronmas asikhomba umlaleli ozike ukuthola ngephindlela kakhulu ke
ngiyabonga kakhulu lapha ku Facebook na ku YouTube lomnye babe uthi iTube yakho ithini mfana ngitholakala ngimi Roni ngaka Masilela it's R O N I E Masilela
okay
the cellphone number fast it's 0717432468 0717432468 mwa kakhulu balaleli beligwalagwala nginifisela kulalela ukuthi inhlelo lokumnandi thank you so much DJ. To everyone who is following us on Facebook, thank you so much for your support. We hope good to you did get something. Nanga DJ Simila Panel Kawaga Tilevis Nalo Namusha.
Everyone.
Nalana. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for coming through.
Thanks, man.